Gronkowski. And the tackle came in very low, and Gronkowski is hurt, as you can see there by the look on his face. TJ Ward came up on it. Gronkowski runs right by Jackson, who had the interception in the first half. And right there, that's the hit.
Look at the fucking replay.